Alrighty guys, welcome back to some more Gotham Knights, Part 6. And, you know, I think I'm around the close to the end of this game. If I was to guess how many parts this game would be, I would say, I don't know, 25 to 27 parts maybe? I don't know. I'm almost done with the game. But, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day, and I will see you guys right in the video. See you there.
...cooler than Gotham, and even less friendly.
So that mansion's over 100 years old and heavily renovated. The only blueprints we could find are way out of date.
So we have no idea what to expect. Great.
You know, I am excited for the quarter hours. I can't wait to see this stuff. Also, people are always leaving their windows, down in this most dangerous city. Gotham's got, the worst crime. Probably got more crime than Chicago, man. You know what's funny is this makes me think of the beginning of the game. Like the tutorial area.
I'm inside.
Oh, this is a club.
Be careful.
Spot
and let
a patrol.
Us know what you find.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
The poor bastard. As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Gotcha.
Hell no!
Gotcha. Whoa, what happened there? Just all the heavy attacks. Doink. Man, I got that head trauma, man.
Now that that's done, time to explore.
Alrighty, what is this? Ah! A light! Oh, no current detected. I thought it was a secret passageway. Well, I feel dumb. Let's go through this door, can we? Nope. Nope. Oh my god, why is there so many people? Oh wait. There's blood.
AR shows a clear trail of blood. Wonder if there's anything else to see.
Well, where did this blood come from?
Something hidden under the floor.
Oh, hidden mechanism.
The hatch is wired.
I was right.
There must be some way to activate it.
I am smart, guys. That IQ, man. Oh no, we gotta deal with all these guys then, right? Wait. Hold the phone.
This place gives me the creeps. Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never. Great. That's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
I need to take these guys out. Uh-oh. It doesn't help that these floors creak so much. Man, you guys need some vinyl flooring. Ah, God! Oh, we're playing pool now! It's a nice place, I'm not gonna lie. Sleepy Nina. Remain undetected. Well, that's not my strong suit. Especially with these games. Wait, clues. Court of Owls. We got us. Athena. Ah. We got some stuff going on here. Oh, wait, we got a bust. Bust. I'm coming for you. Here's the curtain. Oh my goodness, it's just like the old Batman movies.
Success.
Wait, I can play? Oh, that's so cool. Alright, let's get over here.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying,
hey,
I was hoping for something
deal?
A little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up around here.
I need one of you guys to move.
Why security so tight lately?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
Oh, they're coming over here. Got it. Oh, he's coming up. Uh-oh. Time to hide. Here we go. This guy's coming over here.
Someone there?
Yeah, come over here. I'm gonna lure you so hard over here. What was I just saying? Wait, you're coming over here, my guy. You can't see me. Not in the dark. You better not. Really? Okay, that's good. Oh. Jesus. Oh, no. Better get over here. Ooh. Really?
Someone took her out.
Okay, I thought he detected me. I was like, you better not. Alrighty. I think we're doing good. I'm gonna come down here. I think these guys are oblivious. These ambush takedowns are really, what you got? They're very quick. Oh wait, right here. This is the other current. See?
I knew that book didn't look right.
Got it. Are we good? Yeah, there's no reason for us to go over there. We're good. Alright. Mission accomplished. Why does this feel like the aviary? Aviary, or how do you even say that? Dang it, we got one more we gotta do, right? No current detected. But what about this last one? A connect to electrical circuit. I guess we gotta go back over there. Alrighty. Well, we'll figure this out. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Hey, could be Batman.
I'm not scared.
There we go, I gotcha. Doink. Alrighty, we're good. Wait a second. I didn't realize that it connected all the way over here. So I'm guessing, where are we gonna go? Right around here, I believe. Wait. Okay. Easy peasy. Wait, now I can activate it? Oh, I just had to clear out the people. I didn't know I was playing Tomb Raider.
A hidden staircase. Wonder what else they're hiding.
I'll tell you a lot more than just bones. Man, it's dark down here. Did I just enter the Phantom of the Opera?
Found a hidden staircase, Belfry. I'm going to find out where it leads.
Oh no, we got no contact.
Great, lost comms. Enable logging mode. Something tells me we're going to want to record what's down here.
Oh yeah. Probably find a sacrificial chamber, you know. More blood. Blood trail. It's over here.
The blood stops at the wall.
Ha!
That's weird.
Well, I guess we gotta...
No obvious way through here. There has to be more to this.
Hmm. Maybe this is how we do it. It's a puzzle, I see.
Okay, that did something.
Okay, so what do we gotta do? No, no.
The Lord of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls.
Alright, so let's try this. If anything, it's gonna be...
They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us, one and all.
Hmm. That's wait, turn it a little bit more?
No one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
Wait, what if we do it like it's facing the wall? There we go. I want to try that. Oh no. Ah. So, there's gotta be a clue around here, right? Where's the clue at? There's a clue somewhere. Hmm. I guess I'll just have to continue playing with it, guys. Let's... Alright, that looks decent. Ah, oh, man, it's gonna take a while. Actually, what about this one? Hmm. Yeah, that's not it at all. Guys, this is gonna give me a minute. Got it. Oh my god, our first...
No, what's he doing here?
Actually, I want to try like a perfect dodge. Oh my god, where did these guys come from? Whoa, what is that guy doing over there? Uh-oh. Come on, we got this. We got him. Come on, I gotcha.
Joink.
Wait, did I already defeat all these people? Gotcha. I should have interrogated if I could.
I know you can't hear me now, Belfry. But when you can, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is real.
Wait, where's the blood go? Go down here? Yo, this is insane. First action of Court of Owls.
See how deep this goes.
Should we really, though? I feel like we shouldn't. About to get, like, jumped. Get, like, one of those Talon guys.
Guess I just follow the blood, then. Not gross.
Maneuver
was such a waste. So many things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, Maggie. As for that other issue.
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We need to get you to safety.
Scared of mice scratching at the walls. You're all soft.
Guess I have no other choice but to go through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
I gotcha.
Then you can think about the rewards.
Oh my god. I did it. Oh. How am I doing this? I'm gonna get spotted. Uh-oh. So, I think we're good. Where's everyone? Wait, I can get him with silent attack. Wait, where are you going? Alright, I'm gonna get you right here, man. There we go. Oh, that's so cool. Come on. Here we go.
Someone took her down.
Where are you going? Hey, you're not going anywhere. Don't turn around. What the? Oh, she saw the other bodies. Gotcha. Man, I did that all stealthy like. I kinda wanna take one. I wish I could get one of those masks. It's kinda cool. Oh, really? There we go. Oh no, he is taking some LSD right now. Oh my goodness. I know you don't. Come on, I got you. Got him. What the? What the? What is going on? Where is everyone coming from? Actually, I forget how you got the... Uh-oh. Got him. Oh my god. I forgot to heal. They're all just like, yeah, whatever. Gotcha. Doink. Really? I forget how you like counter everything. I have to do that tutorial again. Ooh, man, that was a.
This is a lot of blood.
That one was a lot more efficient. Alright, I think we're good. Here, let me just check something real quick, and we're good. Oh no.
I hear someone. He's still alive.
We're about to get jumped. This guy's gonna get killed if I don't intervene.
Man, look out! For me! I need another spank! It won't happen again! Please!
Oh
death to the traitor.
And death to the trespasser.
Despicable scum! Kill them!
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
Oh no.
The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Oh my god!
This is a horror show!
You said it. Oh, sorry, I realized who that is. Oh my god! We gotta run! Oh my god. Oh! Yeah! Oh my god! Oh god! What is going on here? How am I living? Oh my god, man, this is insane.
They really put a lot of work into this.
Oh, one shot, man. I really hope. Oh, dang it. I gotta go through all that again, don't I? Oh, thank god. How do I get through this? That thing's gotta go off eventually. Oh, I see my time. Oh my god. How do I get here? Ah! Oh god. Yo, we did it. Oh.
These are all bones. Oh god.
I remember seeing that key. It was a pin.
Hundreds of bodies down here.
Oh wait, what's this?
This dress sleeve is wild. Straight out of a movie. Or museum. It must be maybe 100 years old. This jacket is straight out of the 1800s. Has the court been using this pit for that long?
You know who I am pretty sure I'm gonna call this right now? Who the voice of the owls is? That guy. Strutting in a suit. We saw that earlier with Alfred Pennyworth when he went the one guy who is none other than, you know, Corporal Kane. I'm just throwing that out there right now. I feel like that's an obvious choice for me. They introduce this guy. I feel like that's him. I'm just saying it right now. Wait, did we actually get out? No way.
Glad
where is this at?
Back online. What happened? Are you all right?
It's a long story. The people we're up against are not messing around. I'll tell you more when I get back.
Oh my goodness, I've
see you soon.
So where is this at? Ave. Turn to the Belfry. Alrighty, guys. Oh, wow, we're right by the Belfry. Okay. So, we... Next time we get a chance, we visit Cobblepot, too. Alrighty. So we just gotta get underneath here.
Really? Where?
The Gotham Gazette.
Cool. Is there a convention in town?
Alright, so this episode's already been pretty good. Not gonna lie.
Damn, she's lucky she got
it. Oh god.
You're that kid vigilante, Robin.
Yep. Hey buddy, how you doing?
Hey, that's Robin.
Wait, here, let me do this. Wait, no, that's not it. There we go. Yes. No, over there. Whatever. All right, guys, we're gonna go back to the Belfry and see what happens. Man, our first interaction with the Court of Owls. I'm ecstatic right now. I'm a huge fan of the Court of the Owls. Like the that one comment. Comic, too. I want to, like, spoil any of it, though, too.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me, too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had playing.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seemed pretty kill happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So, let's find the door.
New data was added to the board.
Alrighty, guys, I am going to end this part right here, and, actually, wait, what is this over here? I'm gonna do this real quick, just before we go.
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
when you came back to life. Did the Lazarus Pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Okay. Bruce isn't this bike. You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.